thanks the Amit Shah ji, the national president, and the Prime Minister Modi ji, and the senior colleagues, senior honorable ministers, and the president of the Manipur State BJP, and mainly my colleagues, General Secretary Sri Vishwajit, and my other MLEs, colleagues, for electing me as the legislative leader. It is a great challenge. I left the Congress because of misgovernance. I have to give, the BJP have to give good governance to the people of Manipur. And the people has given the mandate for a change. And I assure that our team, our BJP, under the leadership of Prime Minister Modi ji, will surely give a good governance and will give change to the people of Manipur. Thank you.